Temperatures are in the mid 70s, and that's about where we'll stay this evening, then drop into the upper 60s overnight tonight. That's what you'll wake up to tomorrow morning, mid to low 60s and comfortable. Here's a CBS special report.
This is a CBS News special report. I'm Weijia Jiang in Washington. A major new escalation in the Middle East. Tonight, Iran launched an unprecedented attack on Israel.